Video Game Collection. Item Number, SCP-6789. Object Class, Safe. Special Containment Procedures. SCP-678 is stored at site, blank. SCP-6789 is to be locked in a non-anomalous storage locker. When SCP-6789 is being tested, everyone must be 100 meters away from SCP-6789, except the personnel and D-class personnel involved. Description: SCP-6789 are two crates that hold video games from a PS4 console. SCP-6789 is capable of putting people inside the games from one of the games in the crates. When someone uses one of SCP-6789 games, the person and other random people get transferred into the game, and they have to play one match from the game. If someone dies in a killing game, they come back dead from the game. If someone plays a non-killing game, they don't come back dead. SCP-6789 was founded by a report after a whole family and one of the neighbors went missing. The police was looking over the house when one of the police officers saw the kid, and the family was founded killed. The SCP agent assigned to the police station called the Foundation. The Foundation came and administered Class A amnesties to all involved, which SCP-6789 wanted to containment. Addendum 6789-1. Here below are SCP-6789-A instances, or games. SCP-6789-1, Friday the 13th, which a game one person play as the horror icon Jason, and seven other people get to survive. One lucky person that gets killed can come back as Tommy Jarvis, as their second live. SCP-6789-2, Mortal Kombat 11. A game you and one other person can fight and play, one if it's characters. When someone win, they choose to kill or not kill them. If not kill them, they come back alive but badly injured. SCP-6789-3, Monster Jam Crush It, a game that's harmless to you. In this game you play as a monster truck. SCP-6789-4, Injustice 2, a game where you can fight as a superhero, and whoever loses come back injured. SCP-6789-4, Call of Duty Games. There are four Call of Duty games in the game. You play different game modes and whoever wins live, and whoever loses come back dead. SCP-6789-5, Sports Games. These are sports games that take a lot of people into the game. These games are harmless unless you get injured in the game, which you come injured from the game. Testing is suspended on SCP-6789-5 currently. SCP-6789-6, Resident Evil Games. This game takes two or one person, depends which game is play. You must complete the whole story, if not you die by the zombies. There are more SCP-6789 instances that cannot be in this document. Addendum 6789-2. There was a request to put SCP-6789 to Euclid class, which have been denied, because someone has to use one of the instances in a PS4 console, which to this day SCP-6789 is still safe.